Oh, look at that.
It's an indigenous creature.
All right, bro, we're all done. Let me show you real quick. What do you think? You like it?
A few moments later.
Let me see. Yarela, he didn't even cut any off the top. Did you tell him a number 4 on top?
Uh-huh.
You probably didn't even tell him. Go back in there and tell him you want it short. Number 4. Hurry. Yarela, we have to wait again. I told you to get it short. You don't listen.
Hey. Hey, you can't park there. You can't park there.
Hey, what's up, bro? What's my total again?
The people in front paid for your meal.
Oh, they did? Damn, that's what's up. That's nice. All right, fuck it. Let's keep this chain going. I'll pay for the people behind me. What was their total?
$92.57.
$92.57? What the fuck? At Jack in the Box? Who the fuck is behind me? The Brady Bunch? Nah, fuck that. Give me my car back.
You don't want to do it?
No, I don't want to do it.
The Lord is watching.
Man, the Lord knows I'm broke. Now give me my car back. You got me all the way fucked up.
Yeah. Indigenous creatures, Nihito Jitjana. It's sad, that is something else. Are they indigenous creatures? Indigenous creature go now shutty. Hey, nay, young, indigenous creature, Nishley, indigenous creature, Nishley, indigenous creature, Nishley, nay, young,
celebrating Native American Heritage Month. When we come back, a look at indigenous creatures taking Hollywood and pop culture by storm.
The fuck?
Creature.
Well, how's it going? The aftermath of the hot one chip challenge. Don't do it! Oh, don't do it! Oh, my stomach was hurting. I took a shot. My stomach started hurting. Oh, I didn't know what to think. I was on the toilet all night. My face was all red. Oh, it felt like, I don't know what it felt like. It felt like I was pregnant. Now I know how pregnant. Now you know how it feels to go in labor. Oh, my stomach was hurting. I didn't know what was going to come out. Felt like it had 10 centimeters down there. Yeah, coming out from my chomp side. Shit, I was on the toilet like this. Oh, it was crazy. I couldn't chomp. It was like it was stuck. It was like a parrot dogging. It was like it was turtling. Just the head keep popping up and forth. Yeah, it was bad. Don't do it. It's gonna ruin your stomach. I was taking a chomp off it. Oh, oh my God. Oh, it was bad. Then my face got all hot. Then I turned on the shower. I was bending over on my... wetting myself. Oh man, it was bad. Then I finished a whole Pepto-Bismol. Almost finished it all. So don't do it. It's gonna ruin your stomach. Now my chant is so dark. My poop is so dark. It is really, really black. Black, black. This is crazy. It is black. I never seen my poop so black before. It made me look like a different creature. Yeah, it looked like a creature's poop. Yo, shit, you know it's being crazy. So don't do it. It's gonna make your stomach hurt. And you're gonna be up all night trying to flush the toilet. Good thing I bought toilet paper. Used 2 rolls already. Yeah, even it says double rolled. I used it all. So don't
do it, guys. Don't do it.